It's a bit of a generalisation.
People get drunk. Alcoholics and that.
Oh, yeah.
I hate it when people have drinking problems.
So you say you hate people that have drinking problems. It's not just you just hate people that drink.
Like excessive drinking.
Yeah.
I hate it. They become different people. Change one time in like Hanover, and a man comes up to me, the child, and he's like, please, I need to buy a ticket home just for my daughter, please, can I have some money. And I was literally, I swear, a guy next to me and two other people, we all gave him like €5. So in a matter of like 10 seconds he earned like €20.
So what's what, 20 euros? That's like 15 quid?
15, 16 quid.
So you get 16 quid, just like... Like that. That's, the thing is, though...
The little girl was crying. Oh, mama! And he was like, shh, you're going to see your mama soon, you're going to see your mama soon. And I was just like...
Really?
That's fine. And then the guy next to me was like, yeah, that's fine. And the two were like,
is it really, like, sceptical? Like,
it really true. Broke my heart. I was like, and he was crying, and he was like, please...
Well, I did that. I came out of a club in London once. Went to like a black tie like after party, so everyone goes dressed up and.
When I was in Mannheim last year, there was this old guy.
Yeah.
and he was really old and he was living on the street. And every day when I used to go to work, I used to like take the tram. And I used to pass him every day. And he's like, you look like Father Christmas with a white beard and white hair. So on Christmas, I bought for him like a massive sandwich with bacon and a coffee and...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's nice.
And I gave it to him and he was like, oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. So then every day I'd be like, hi. So I'd like buy him a coffee now and again and a sandwich and...
Really? Yeah, that's worth
it. I felt like he became my friend. And he was, I don't think he was on drugs or something.
Yeah, some people just...
He just like, their lives just gone, street, yeah.
Gone upside down.
I always thought he was like Father Christmas, maybe. Right?
Never know.
You never know.
Maybe he is. It even smells nice.
It does smell good.
Yeah, it smells good.
I'm going to make myself a tea, actually.
Yeah, no, just have some of this. Get half of that.
It's all right. They'll probably shout at me for stealing your medicine.
Huh?
No, I'm joking. Oh, it's just filth, isn't it?
On the floor.
I'm not going to miss the mess in here, that's for sure. So interesting, isn't it? Who's going to win? I mean, they got to kick out two people tomorrow.
No, possibly not. Possibly not. They do one tomorrow, one in, say, 3 days after. So now there's 2 weeks left.
Mm-hmm.
So I say, like, one of us goes tomorrow. In the next week, you do... So that's 11. In the next week, you do... So in 7 days, there's... Three evictions in the last week. So that's seven people. That means there's five people left for the last night.
That's a lot of people left for the last night.
No, I think that's how they do it. Two people go out and then there will be like the top three, won't there? So they just say in third place, blah, blah, blah. Second place, blah, blah, blah. And the person who wins just stays in here on their own for like half an hour.
Really?
Yeah. That must be really nice, like a time of reflection. Do you know what I mean?
Being the only person left. I don't want to stay in here alone. I wouldn't want to stay in here alone.
Do you say, I don't want to stay in here at the end of it?
No. I wouldn't want to.
I probably would. It'd be 10, 20 minutes in here. Obviously, it'd be ridiculously lonely, but it's nice to reflect, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
To be like, feel like a real achievement, you know?
Yeah, of course. I see John in here.
Yeah, plainly. That's what I think as well.
I hope for him as well.
He'll be like in the final, say the top three, he'll probably be like John, Anthony,
Nathan.
Yeah, maybe Nathan, yeah. Yeah. They're very neutral characters. You know, they listen to everyone's point of view. Do you know what I mean? So.
I hope I stay a bit. I don't want to go back to work. How lazy does that
wait, so,
cut that, please.
Well, no, wait, so yeah. I hope I stay a bit. Because Victor will definitely be out before me. And I don't want to go back to work.
No, even if I get... If Victor stays in and I get kicked out, I go back straight away.
Oh, of course, yeah.
I have to go back.
But I was going to say, I think what they did yesterday with the... Victor and Jade thing, I think that literally that's chilled everything out completely in the house, hasn't it? It's like they've gone to make it carnage and it's just gone completely the opposite way. So weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
I felt much more at ease.
It's not right what they did though.
No, it's not. But the celebrity was completely in control, so. You know, he would have had his own reasoning party because when he was in here, I think someone was like nasty to him. So. Someone else, seems a few other people.
No one was nasty to Jade.
I know. But, you know. It may have been portrayed like that.
Yeah, but no one was nasty to her.
Or maybe it wasn't portrayed like that. But because it was so personal to him,